So the next step is that we are going to download the Python files and transfer it to the Raspberry Pi. But before we do that, before we transfer it, we need to enter our own credentials into those files. So let's go ahead. So we go to the web page, GitHub, here to the Birdhouse project, and we push here cloner download. In this case, we download it basically to this computer and save it, unpack it, extract all. Okay, this looks good. Delete the compressed version. Again, I would like to do it the other way, so let's just place it here. That makes it a lot easier for me. So I delete this, these two files, and I don't need here these ones. I don't need either. And okay, so here is the client secret file we previously downloaded, which contains the YouTube credentials. Okay, and this file, the Birdhouse configuration file, if we open this with a notepad or with something else, let's say with notepad plus plus, here you see all kinds of data which you can modify and settings. You can basically, you don't have to touch it, you can have it look later on. This file will be read by the main program when it boots, and it reads all the variables. So you need to, it's mandatory that you change a few things here in this file, and you can take that from your own project. So first of all, we take the name of the project, so the project name string. This should be a name without any special characters. This one, for example. Then we have to use the channel ID and place it in here. Channel ID. Okay, between the columns. Then we have to use the API key, which will be also stored. Ensure that we don't take any space with it. So here we go. And the URL in this case. You can take a YouTube URL, or you can use a URL from your website, basically. So what I do here is enter URL here. So there we go. So we've entered here the name of the project, the URL. We've entered the API key here, and the channel identifier, and that's about it. So we're now going to save it. We did. And now these files can be transferred to the Raspberry. And this is the next step.